Hi, this is Jay Vlogs. For today's video, I will be sharing some facts about your favorite celebrities. But first, please subscribe, like, share, and comment down below for more YouTube requests. So, without further ado, let's start. Stage name, Yonghwa. Birth name, Jong Yonghwa. Position, leader, main vocalist, guitarist, rapper, and face of the group. Birthplace, Seoul, but moved to Busan since he was a kid. Date of birth, June 22, 1986. Zodiac sign, Cancer. Height, 180 centimeters. Weight, 63 kilograms. Yonghwa facts. His motto is Power of Positiveness. He hates goldfish, beasts, and cockroaches. He is not good at expressing what he truly feels verbally, but when he writes lyrics, he feels like his emotions come out better. When asked in an interview what was the best thing he'd heard in a while, he replied, "Live tickets sold out." He was married to girls Generations Soyeon in the reality show We Got Married. In his spare time, he writes and composes music. He composed mostly of CN Blues songs. He wrote the rap lyrics to Love Light while thinking of Soyeon. Though he is the oldest and the leader, he is a big jokester and is the prankster of CN Blue, aka Yong Choding. When he was a student, he was good at English and gym, but was poor at math. He was also in the top 10 of his class. He loved to listen to NSY, NSYNC, and Backstreet Boys when he was in middle school. It was also reported by Big Bang Sungri that once when CN Blue went shopping, he paid for all the members' items. He acted in several dramas, like Your Beautiful 2009, Heartstrings 2011, Gentleman's Dignity 2012, Marry Him If You Dare 2013, The Three Musketeers 2014, The Package 2017. He says that he can't break up with a girl because he can't tell a girl. Let's part. Min Hyuk says that Yonghwa takes very good care of his Dong Sangs. Once when he had a stomach ache, Yonghwa gave him a stomach massage. He is very interested in design and loves to shop. Yonghwa enlisted in the military on March 5, 2018. Yonghwa's ideal type. I like kind girls, someone who can understand me and give me 100% support. This is Jay Vlogs. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below for more YouTube requests. Thank you!